process order. Unable to process order. Please stand by until the problem can be rectified.
Oh, hi. Sam Bridges, I presume? Sorry about that. The system seems to be on the fritz. One of the packages wasn't processed properly and got left out of the order. It says here the client is fragile herself. Someone double-tagged it so the system couldn't tell whether it's for Fragile Express or Bridges. Anywho, really sorry for the holdup, and, careful. The contents are fragile. Yes, okay. says here the client is fragile herself. Careful. The contents are fragile.
Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be decontaminated. Please charge the
other. Okay.
Your work is greatly appreciated.
Sam, Bridges, I presume? Says here the client is fragile herself. Careful. The contents are fragile.
fragile. Son of a bitch, it was him.
What are you talking about?
The package I picked up for you, the one from Lake Knot.
Hold on, I wasn't expecting any package.
He said Fragile herself was the client. The system was down, so some Bridges delivery guy had to hand it over in person.
Who?
Look, the point is, it was Higgs.
Come on, I need to see it now. Get rid of it. Take it down to the crater next to South Knot. It's a tar pit. Damn near bottomless. If we chuck it in there, we just might have a chance. Jesus, that was close. You saved the city and everyone in it. I love a lot more than I ever did.
Maybe there's no way of saving Middle Knot. But South Knot's still here. Because of me. And you. What happened to you?
By the time I realized what Higgs was planning, the nuke was already at the city gates. I followed the delivery truck and somehow managed to carry the bomb to safety. But Higgs had been on to me from the start. He caught me red-handed outside the gates, nuke still cradled in my arms like a child. So, as punishment, he strips me down to nothing. And then he makes it rain.
Listen up, Fragile. I got a proposition for you. Do you want to live out your days as damaged goods? Or would you rather take damage for the goods?
Get to the point.
All right. If all you want is to save yourself, you just have to jump. However, if you want to see this altruistic streak of yours through, then you'll have to carry my nuke to the bottomless pit and toss it in. Oh, sure, you'll be the city's savior. But you will have to walk naked through Timefall to do it. Trade a lot of your time for a little bit of the city's? Hell, seems like a fair exchange to me.
I don't much care for my face. That's why I hide it. Oh, but you... Ooh, you just love yours, don't you? I bet Daddy was real proud. Oh. Now, don't worry. I won't mess it up. See, I want your face to be a kind of testament.
Why did you do it? Why did you betray me?
Because I found someone who completes me. Someone who doesn't need me to wear a mask. Oh. Word to the wise. Even if you do save South Knot, you'll always be the nut job who blew up Middle Knot. Oh, and that pretty face of yours will always be remembered as the face of a terrorist. They'll never stop hunting you. Believe me, I know. Well, they can slap a sticker on you, but you're still gonna break in transit. Oh. So, what's it gonna be?
I'll take the damage and the goods. I don't break that easy.
Well, good luck with that.
I'll take the damage and the goods. I don't break that easy. Because I'm fragile, but I'm not that fragile.
Well, there it is. You are a goddamn hero. You did the right thing. This belongs to you.
I'm no hero, Sam. That choice I made? I've regretted it ever since. All I had to do was jump, and I could have saved myself.
But instead, you saved a city. And more than that, you gave people hope.
Well, now there's only one person left for me to save. I'm gonna make Hicks regret he ever crossed me.
By killing him?
Can't. He's way more powerful now than he was before. But you could take him. You could. But promise me. Promise me you'll leave him alive. There's something I want to ask him to his face.
I didn't think you were capable of torture.
I'm now. And I want to know why he betrayed me. Do you want it? Sam. Don't forget about the supply run to South Knot City.
Outstanding, Sam. Now let's get your cargo to South Knot City and put those people on the network.
stands a shadow of a man shaped just like me. My curiosity keeps me
So is it true the chiral network is finally becoming a reality? I can't believe it. I really can't. Feels like a dream almost. If it's not a dream, then yeah, we want to be part of it. I don't think we could have survived without outside assistance. The chiral network could make a huge difference, make repairs more manageable. It could help us finally get back on our feet. You've given us a gift more precious than you know. When we lost Middle Knot City, it felt like there'd be no end to the violence. I woke up every day thinking it might be our last. And yet, here we are. By the grace... Yeah, well... Let's just say I don't believe in miracles or luck. Hell no. I believe in people. And it was people that saved us. Just like you did today. Now it's our turn to pick up the pieces and do the same for others. I'm sorry. I gotta get this to everyone. We really appreciate it.
Good work, Sam. I'll see that your supplies are ready and waiting. I suppose I don't need to tell you to take care when you come fetch them.
Thanks, Sam. You've saved South Knot City and brought our people even closer together. You're halfway there. Halfway to making us whole again. Listen. There's something I need to tell you.
Sam, Emily's connection just dropped. We've been routing her calls through the old system. Must be a problem with the lines. I'll look into it. Let's just hope it's nothing more serious.
Sam, I'm detecting a chiral spike. Right in your vicinity. These numbers are off the charts. This might explain the sudden service interruption.
Whatever's causing it could pose a threat to the Knot cities. Get out there and investigate.